friends, are you sitting down? Are you sitting down? Oh, my goodness. Listen, first of all, if it's your first time here at my channel, give me a thumbs up. Yeah, give me a thumbs up, for goodness sakes. Subscribe to the channel. You don't know what you're going to get over here. I'm telling you right now. My name is Buddy. Everybody calls me the General. If you're new to my channel, yeah. Anyway, I'm just letting you know I got in trouble again. Yeah, I got in trouble again tonight. Don't ask me how these things happen to me, but they just do. They follow me. I don't understand why. Now, let me explain how all this happened. Now, I was doing a Bichon blitz. I'm more like a human, but I'm still a Bichon. I'm a human trapped in a dog's body. Get it right. Anyways, I'm doing a Bichon blitz, running around after my own tail. Yeah, that's what we do. So I'm running around. I go into the bedroom. Listen. This is a personal matter. Ever since I took the steroids, I'm going to tell you something. Yeah, if you don't know, I had a bad back incident. Yes, I had a very bad accident, and I had to take some steroids. Well, the old pee-pee is working overtime. That's all I have to say. So, and listen. It was an accident, for goodness sake. I go on a pee-pee pad generally. I don't know why I'm telling you all my personal business, but you're my friend, so you should know. Anyway, I go on a pee-pee pad, and I'm running around in the bedroom, and I had the urge. You know, I had to pee, but I didn't want to stop Bichoning, blitzing all over the house, so I just lift my leg on the bedspread. Yeah, that's what I did. I lift it on the corner of the bedspread. Oh, my goodness! You have no idea the trouble I'm in now. Oh, my! She ran out of the back door. She ran out the back door like the wreck of the woman that she is. She's screaming outside. She goes, I don't believe this dog. I can't believe he's doing... Oh, look at me. Poor, innocent me. Adorable, lovable me. And now she's having a conniption fit outside. Can you imagine? What? She goes, wait till daddy gets home. What do you mean wait till daddy gets home? First of all, she's nuts. Because when daddy comes home, that's our personal time together. Oh, yes, it is. Because everybody's asleep, even her. Ugh. You know what? There's only so much I can take. And it's just Dad and I, and we're having dinner together. Oh, sure, we have our man-to-man talks, and then he has dessert. He gives me, you know, a snack, a little cookie, something. He gives me a little butter cookie. Just a piece. Don't get crazy on me now. But wait, me and him enjoy ourselves. She goes, wait till Dad gets home. I'm going to tell Dad what you did. Really? Do you think Dad's going to care about something that you have to stick in the washing machine? I don't think he's going to really care. So I did take the comforter off the bed. I did. I dragged it with my teeth. Then she starts having a fit again because now it's dragging on the floor and she's going, oh my goodness, now you're dragging it all over the floor. You know, I can't do anything right in this house. I can't do anything. Listen, I might be going up for adoption soon. Yeah, I'm just telling you. You think she'll give me away after this one? Oh my goodness. I don't think she will. But right now, sure, she's losing her mind. Losing her mind like a crazy woman. I said it's an accident, for goodness sakes. Get over it. She ain't. Oh, no. She goes, you're supposed to go in your pee-pee pad. I said, yeah, but I was excited. I was doing my own thing. Like, that was going to make a difference. She don't care. Oh, my. You know, we're getting a little too close. That's the problem. We're getting a little too close. This hibernating, staying in the house. I can't take it no more. I cannot take it no more. I got to get out. Oh, it's too much. Anyway, friends, I just had to check in with you. Now, make sure you leave a comment below. Let me know that you're seeing me, that you appreciate me. Appreciate me, because you got to be on my side. My side. Don't go onto the dark side. That's her. Don't go to the dark side, my friends. Don't do it. Anyway, I'll talk to you all soon. Just had to fill you in. Oh, my God. You know what? Not a day goes by that I don't get into some kind of problems. Yeah, it's just my nature. But it's innocent. It's always innocent. Look at me. Sweet, adorable me. How much trouble could I really get into? Oh, my goodness. I'll talk to you all soon, my friends. Take